Ciao a tutti i lettori di Panorama.it. Speer Racing is back on track. Season 2014 has started today. We are in Valencia, beginning of March. We have perfect conditions, sunshine, 20 degrees. The track is absolutely perfect. And we have a lot of people here from all over Europe, a large group from Italy, people from Russia, from Germany, from Austria. So a very international way to start our season. Basically, our program is very similar to last year. So we have a lot of weekends on racetracks all over Europe. We start here in Valencia. The Easter weekend, we are in Mugello. That's a big tradition for us. We're in Barcelona. We're in Aragon, in Brno, and so on. So a large program for everybody who really is interested in racing his bike. All weekends, all events are on weekends, so always 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We have a day of practice. Practice is always organized in groups for safety reasons. And of course, if you're riding in a group with people of your speed, it's much safer and much, much more fun. Our championship is going to be held on a total of 5 different racetracks all over Europe. We have inscriptions in 2 classes opened just a few weeks ago. Our fastest class is the Power Cup, and the 600 class is very famous as well. One thing we changed, or a new concept we invented for this season, is an endurance series where we have 3-hour races for teams of 2 or 3 riders, with 3 races, one in Oschersleben in Germany, of course, as we are a German company, one in Brno, and final in Hockenheim, which is very, very famous, with a lot of riders who really enjoy riding with their friends. Well, we're about to start. Today was perfect, and I hope season's going to continue, and hope to see you on track with Speer Racing. Thanks a lot.